Damn the Divine Dragon Dialogues or Paralogues. Doing the chapters. Going to chapter 10.
Are you ready? Destinia Cathedral is our enemy's home base. I suggest we stock up on supplies.
Got everything. Series of battles, okay. Damn, so this is really a war.
Oh, the snow's really coming down out there.
Yeah, the cathedral always gets hit harder than anywhere else, huh?
And Ivy's late. We've been waiting here for ages. What if she never comes? Maybe things went bad at Brodia Castle and she didn't survive.
No way. Princess Ivy can handle herself.
Thanks, Rosato. You're sweet. Ugh, why is this happening anyway? Ever since Lord Sombron was released, Father's been acting weird. He used to be so kind to me. But since they came into the picture, it's like I hardly exist.
You mean the ones who showed up at Illusia Castle with Lord Sombron?
Yeah, that kid with the hood and the four weirdos who follow her around. Father probably only likes them because they brought him so many rings. I thought if I could get him some, he might praise me like he used to. Look how that turned out.
I'm sorry, Hortensia.
It's not your fault. What happened at the Grand Crossing, that was all me. I don't have any clue what Father's up to. I don't know why he wants the rings or what this ritual is about. I'm totally in the dark.
Hortensia? Pardon me for interrupting.
Hey, Gold Mary.
King Hyacinth has asked you to join him at the altar. And he wants you to have this.
An emblem ring?
Whoa, the king gave you another one, huh?
He said you should wear it and prepare yourself for battle.
That must mean the Divine Dragon is coming. Good. I'll get some answers about what happened at Brodia Castle. Let's go, you two!
They said it was supposed to be a series of battles. Hopefully it ain't too bad.
Destinia Cathedral.
Vale's directions really did help. Let's head inside, quickly. Hold on a moment. What is it, Marth? I sense the Fel Dragon's presence. He's waiting for us inside the cathedral. We're not ready to fight him. If the ritual has been completed, we should retreat. And even if it hasn't, I think we had best escape at the first sign of danger.
You mean leave King Morian behind?
I'm worried about all this. We shouldn't stay any longer than we have to. Whatever we do, we must avoid a direct encounter with the Fel Dragon.
It'll be all right. Princess Ivy said that Sombron can hardly move, remember? Plus, we have half of the emblem rings. Even if they had the rest, we'd be evenly matched.
It is true that with the allies we've gained, we are formidable. But I urge you, as our leader, do not fall prey to overconfidence.
Perhaps I am being too bold. Still, despite everything we're facing, I'm calm. I think it's because you're here, Marth.
Me?
With you and the other emblems supporting us, we're all feeling more courageous. I hope you'll always stay with us.
We are not going anywhere. We will remain by your side until the end of this journey.
Thank you. Now, is everyone ready? It's time to put a stop to this ritual and bring King Morian home.
I bid you welcome to Destinia Cathedral. We're so happy to greet you, loathsome Divine Dragon.
Spare us your lies!
Alas, your presence indicates that Ivy lost her battle. A predictable outcome, of course. You don't appear to have taken her captive. I assume her body has been left for the birds.
You mean my sister is dead?
Where have you hidden King Morian?
All will be known in due time.
Tell us now! Look, over there! There's someone beside the altar!
Can it be?
Tiamat, it's father! He's alive!
Don't worry, father! We're here to save you! Something's wrong.
It appears you were a few moments too late. As you can see, the ritual has been carried out.
Hyacinth! You bastard! We have to leave at once. Call a retreat without delay. We can't! King Morian is beyond our aid.
What do you mean? You would have us leave our own father behind? I cannot! I will not abandon him here!
The only option is to fight Hyacinth! I won't flee after what he has done!
Diamant, Ulchrist.
Foolish, but I'm not a bit surprised.
The doors! Yes, we're trapped within.
This grand cathedral will serve as your grave. Thanks to your impetuousness, you brought the rings unto my very hand.
Hyacinth! You?
You're a monster.
That's our father!
You're going to pay for this. Here and now!
So be it, Hyacinth. Now we fight!
Okay. Damn time.
Father, it's me. It's your son.
Isn't there some way we can change him back? There's nothing we can do. The king you knew is gone.
No.
We have to end this.
What are you saying, brother?
You think Father would want to live like this? As this abomination? Fighting for Hyacinth? We have to let him die as the proud noble man he was. As the king of Brodia.
I don't know if I can do this.
We must. We will free King Morian's soul. And take down Hyacinth.
As your steward.
Whatever you say. Forget your loss.
I am ready to serve.
Understood.
Go ahead.
Gotcha.
I'm ready.
I'm listening.
Hortensia sad.
To stop you.
I can still fight. For the Divine Dragon.
I must insist now. Please die.
I can keep going.
Emblem!
I will win!
Thank you.
remember this.
Dream well.
Let's go. Emblem, engage!
Yes, here. Lend me your strength!
Simple enough.
Yes.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Stop you.
All flowers eventually wilt.
You put up a good fight.
Another kill for me.
This is so embarrassing.
Yeah.
As your steward.
With that emblem at his side, King Hyacinth will be able to fire arrows from a great distance. Let us proceed with caution.
Won't give in.
I'm sorry.
This is our last sparring match, isn't it, Father? When I was a boy, you taught me the meaning of strength. You'd make light of it. You were preparing me for when I... That day has come. And you prepared me well. Your life was devoted to protecting Broken. Was I a good son? I should have asked you that. You instilled in me pride. I should have told you.
Thank you.
unacceptable.
Thank you.
that too much?
Tell me, how do you feel about the new Brodean King? Once Lord Sombron drank his blood, we had no need of him, but we corrupted him for you. Am I not generous? You can show your gratitude by dying for Lord Sombron.
I can keep going. Lend me your strength.
Not forget your loss.
Thank you.
them to create doubles. Careful. We do not know what they're capable of.
Divine Dragon.
For me. To dig in. I'm sorry.
As your steward.
Down or
You put up a good fight.
Give me an order.
I owe you one.
My prayers are with you.
I cannot accept
this.
Please, no more. No.
We've won, Hyacinth. It's over.
Get away. Do not come near me. And now, I avenge my father.
That spell. It's you. The one who killed my mother.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was finished there.
I'm not being merciful, merely pragmatic. The ritual was a success. The Fell Dragon will be here in a moment.
He can move once again? That means the sacrifice worked.
Here he comes.
Lord Sombron!
It seems my powers have returned because of you.
It was an honor, my lord.
And yet, I still hunger for more.
Please, my lord, devour these fools!
Alas, I have a different meal in mind.
Huh?
Only sovereign blood will quell my hunger. You understand. I want your blood. And I will take it.
No.
Well, at least he dropped the ring. Oh, it was good, guy.
King Hyacinth. I thought he and the Fell Dragon were on the same
typical
side.
Typical situation. Bad guy revives powerful dragon lord. Dragon Lord turns on him and eats him. It happens.
Betrayal? Stop laughing! What's wrong with you?
Is that the...
You irritating girl. You had to go and ruin my fun. This is why I detest humans.
No. It can't be. That's the...
I should introduce myself. I am Sombron's daughter, the Fell Princess. You may call me Vale. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Vale? What do you mean, the Fell? How could you deceive us like this?
Deceive you? We've never even spoken before.
What?
Enough idle chatter, Vale. Take the ring.
As you wish, Father.
Well, well. If it isn't the Divine Dragon and their merry band. Fancy running into you here.
It's you again. I know you. You're the wretch who stormed Fearnay Castle.
Wretch? Not much of a greeting, that. But I guess the fault is mine for not properly introducing myself. You have my apologies for my man's actions in Fearnay. I take responsibility for what he's done. Take comfort in the fact I killed him myself.
What?
As for who I am, my name is Zephia. I am a mage dragon of great power. And Lord Sombron's humble servant in all things. As for my companions here, they are like family to me. Together, we are known as the Four Hounds.
You tell yourself that. She's a dragon, and the rest of us are humans. Family, she calls us. The name's Gris, and I'm not the prisoner-taking type.
Call me Marnie. I heard we'd be meeting some royalty today. But you look like a bunch of losers to me.
I'm Mavier. The pleasure is all mine. Lady Vale has told us much about you.
I don't care what you call yourselves. You're in our way. Now stand aside! Come on, we can fight our way past them. Everyone, engage with emblems! Huh? The rings!
Something the matter? The Draconic Time Crystal. Of course you had it with you all along. Sorry, but I just had to take it back again. I grabbed it during your little chat with Zephia. Amazing you didn't notice. You must not be very bright.
Hold on. You used it?
Yes. Now all your rings are here, right where they belong.
Give them back!
Six, eh? I have to admit I'm impressed. Father, the emblem rings.
Well done. Now the rings are in my possession. Good. Now to purge them of any trace of divine dragon power. To begin, the Ring of the Hero King.
Marth!
Shine on, emblem of beginning.
Marth? Marth, speak to me, please!
It's no use. My father's spell power is now coursing through the emblem ring. He's no longer the sweet little Marth you knew.
No, please!
Provide for us, emblem of the Holy War.
Sigurd!
Care for us, emblem of echoes. Heal us, emblem of dawn.
Celica! Micaiah! Stop it! Just stop!
Free us, emblem of genealogy! Rise up, emblem of binding!
Leaf! Roy! I can't do this without you!
Say goodbye to your beloved emblems. Now they belong to us. Oh, how I wanted these two. Mark. And Sigurd. After killing Lunera, I was forced to leave them back there with you.
Do you have any idea how irritating that was for me?
Vale! We must retreat, Divine One!
Oh, so now you want to turn tail and run? We have all your rings, and you have nothing. Abandon hope. You will all die.
Give them back! Give them back to me!
Protect you. At last, I can unleash the full force of my hatred. You and all your allies will be killed by your beloved friends, the Emblems.
We have to fight. We have to rescue Mark and the others.
No, Divine One. Vale has the Time Crystal and the rings. We're not going to win this one. I don't have to tell you how powerful the Emblems are. But we can at least survive this thing. If we make it over there, we might be able to shake off Vale.
Here goes.
Yes, here.
Your steward's ready. Whatever you need.
Say the word.
It's tea time!
I'm sorry.
There's a ring! No!
I think not. I so enjoy your flailing.
Let's go.
Okay.
My will is firm.
Whatever you say.
I am ready to serve.
My corrupted soldiers.
I'll manage.
It's just like my fairy tale.
Enough.
I had to stop you.
I'm here, Divine One.
Was that too much? Another kill for me.
All right. As your steward.
I'm sorry.
Must keep going.
For the Divine Dragon.
The corrupted alone aren't enough. Hounds?
I understand what must be...
Which of those morons is gonna be my first victim?
Orders are orders. I just hope the other side gets a few.
We won't let them escape, Lady Vale.
More enemies are coming. We cannot allow them to slow us down.
They're cutting us off. How can we endure this?
The Divine Dragon's forces. Good. I was afraid we wouldn't catch them in time.
It does not look so good to me. They are being chased, and they have no emblems. We had best get them these rings.
I am back, Princess Ivy.
Zokov, how did you fare?
I was unable to recover the stolen rings from the Dragon Girl, but I did get this.
Oh, pretty crystal.
Perhaps these gifts will be enough to get them out of this bind.
Let's hope so. Hello, Divine One.
Princess Ivy! Why are you here?
I wanted to try one last time to change my father's mind. I was too late, but I did retrieve these rings from Destinia Cathedral.
You got two rings?
Yes, here they are. The Ring of the Lady of the Plains, and the Ring of the Princess Exalt.
Are you sure about this? Turning against your own country?
Right now, turning against Illusia is the only way to save it. For my kingdom, for my father. This is the only course of action. I know this isn't enough to atone for all I've done, but... will you let me join your side?
Of course I will. Thank you. The Ring of the Lady of the Plains belongs with you, since it was entrusted to Illusia.
Sweep across, Emblem of Blazing!
I'm Lindis. Just call me Lynn. Ready to turn this battle around?
Reignite us! Emblem of Awakening!
Marth! No, that can't be right.
It is I, Lucina.
Lucina!
I may not be the Hero King, and I cannot replace him, but I can aid you. I strive to be a light in the dark, a light for all who have fallen to despair. For now we may only escape, but as long as we survive, hope will abide. Now, engage with me.
I have one more gift.
The Draconic Time Crystal. How did you get it?
I borrowed it. While it is not one of the stolen rings, perhaps it will help.
Thank you.
Emblem, engage! I challenge my fate! This is it!
I'm in!
Dream well.
Just a scratch.
Don't look at me right now.
I hear you.
Emblem, engage! Watch this! Enough.
Yes. Such ephemeral life.
Go ahead.
Come and face me.
I will not forget your loss. My resolve is unchanged. All flowers eventually wilt.
I'm sorry.
I am ready to serve.
I will not dig this grave.
Come on, everyone. Let's get out of here.
All right, we made it out.
This way. We can travel to Solm through this forest. I hate to abandon Hortensia, but staying in the kingdom is not an option.
There's too much we're leaving behind. It's painful. But we can't turn back. We'd lose everything.
I will lead the way.
I failed you, Marth.
So, Ivy was scheming against us. She stole two emblems from right under my nose. How irksome. Regardless, the advantage is mine. I have all of the rings they gathered. You shall all be destroyed. I will gut your allies, burn down your countries, and crush your spirits.
We should be safe now.
Vale is Sombron's daughter, and now she has our emblem rings. I'm sorry, everyone. I should never have brought us to the cathedral.
It's not your fault, Divine One.
I should apologize. I asked you to let me fight. I was so angry about what they'd done.
What about me? I'm the one who wanted to return Father to Brodia.
That was illogical.
Excuse me? If you hadn't gotten in the way...
Calm down, everyone. We're on the same side.
No, we're not. If not for her, we might have made it in time. We might have saved him.
Olcrist.
Princess Ivy told us about the ritual in the first place. Without her help, Father would still be one of those creatures.
Diamant? She helped kill our father. Why are you making excuses for her?
Princess Ivy's not to blame. Her father was. And the Fell Dragon murdered him. There wasn't even a body left behind.
Arguing won't get us anywhere.
Apologies, Divine One. Princess Ivy, I hope you'll forgive my brother. He spoke out of turn.
No, it's all right. I am sorry that I couldn't stop the ritual.
I can't bear the thought that I'll never see him again. And the ring he spent his whole life protecting. Gone.
We have suffered loss after loss. But the emblems aren't dead. We can still get them back. And we will. I know we will.
To find one.
You still have emblems on your side.
That's right. Don't forget about us.
Lynn. Lucina.
All is far from lost. We can offer our unique strengths as emblems.
You can still challenge your fate. You don't lose by retreating.
I wish it didn't come to this. My mother told me that a divine dragon should never run away.
We're not running away. As Lucina said, we're retreating. There's a difference. Time and again, you've shown true bravery, even in the face of daunting odds. But refusing to move on, that's not bravery. It's folly.
There's courage, and there's stubbornness. Lumera would have taught you the difference. Unfortunately, in your short time together, she didn't have the chance.
Perhaps that's why Marth said what he did outside the cathedral.
Probably so.
Now at least, I understand. We're not running away. We're stepping back. Gathering our strength for the next battle. I'll become a better fighter. A better leader. I'll make sure no one, not one more person, loses their life under my command. And I'll bring back our friends, the emblems. What do you say, everyone? Are you with me?
You know I am. Let's turn the tables on them.
I won't rest until we reclaim what we've lost.
Even now you have hope. I will stand with you too, Divine One.
I will help too, if you'll have me.
Thank you, everyone. Now, to the Queendom of Solm. Stay with me, and I promise to keep you safe.